Venice is also called a city of masks. Every year in February, there is a world-known carnival in Venice when people wear elaborate masks. The carnival lasts about 2 weeks and is visited by 3 million people every year. If you want to experience a gondola ride, keep in mind that tickets are not cheap, but it is worth it, as it is probably the most romantic thing to do in Venice.